Okay, me and Julio down by the schoolyard. In order to play this correctly, you capo it on two, but you play it in G shape. So that's an A. But first you have to learn the strumming pattern. So the strumming pattern is down, up, down, down, up, down, up, 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 down, up, down. Sounds like this. So down, up, down, down, up, 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 down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, 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 down, up, down. So that's that calypso beat that I'll do it again. Down, up, down. Started the investigation. Was against the law. Was against the law. But the mama saw. Was against the law. And the mama looked down and stood on the ground. Time the name gets mentioned. And the papa said, oh, if I get that boy, I'm gonna stick at the house of detention. But I'm on my way. That's it. So there's a whole bunch of, so G, C, G, D, and then there's G, A, D. That's that little refrain. Goodbye to Rosie. And then the chorus goes D, G, F, C, schoolyard. Me and Julio down by the schoolyard.